5 a.m. Got a workout at Lifetime Fitness. That's where we at. Got a session today.
I ain't gonna lie, I've done enough.
Tell them who you are, man.
Trey Blackmore.
Hey. Hey. Yeah.
Oh gosh.
I say, I've been around the world and back again. Can't tell me about places you ain't never been. Can't tell me about cars you ain't never cop. I guess it's time we take it up another notch. I don't wanna stop, I wanna be with you for real. We can share a meal, we can see Brazil. Riding down the coast with the loud pack. They just talk about it, I'm about that. I dare a rap nigga to come and diss me. For free, I'll turn them into Swiss cheese. New Porsche look like a bumblebee. She say, ooh, damn, I love your company. Let's fire up the Monte Carlo, take it out. For your respect, I'm down to go the extra mile. If the number off, I do a recount. It pays to be real, he still he can vouch. I started off impatient, and then I started pacing. The money started raining, I can't do no complaining. I got all these honeys, my best man got South Central on his stomach. Come with us and take a ride to the other side. Real vibes, fuck with us on the other side. Come with us, take a ride to that other side. You know that I got it, baby. Hey, come with us and take a ride to the other side. Real vibes, fuck with us on the other side. Come with us and take a ride to that other side. Hey, you know that I got it, baby. Yeah, lil' mama lips so soft, lil' mama hips so soft. I do all the things he won't do that get you off. If it's a ribbon in the sky, let it float across. And I'ma still think about you if we drift apart. Everything is genuine. You know I was raised well, connected like the cartel. I wanna fund a hotel. All grab sales, no white Zinfandels. Bags full of weed, no need for digital scales. Lobster tails in a tray full of calamari. I got it on me by my lonely, better safe than sorry. When she hopped in the ride, I wasn't surprised. Come fly with OPM and quit that 9 to 5. Quit that 9 to 5. Ride to the other side. Real vibes, fuck with us on the other side. Come with us, take a ride to that other side. You know that I got it, baby. Thank you.
this is his medicine. If I make him shut it down for a couple of days, he's literally sick.
You know, he's one of those kids that really wants to be one of the greats, and not just high school, not just college, but he want to be one of the greatest basketball players ever played the game.
Ain't nothing finna stay in front of him. He gonna keep going until somebody tell him to stop.
His attitude, you can see it in him. He wants to win.
Nothing can get in his way, so when he focuses, he focuses. You can't shut him down. He's like, he a machine. You gotta cut him off. So if you don't cut him off, he just gonna keep working.
That his passion is wired differently than most his age.
He's not a kid that you really have to motivate. He's one of the kids you have to watch and make sure he's not burning himself out, because he's just so focused and so driven on being the best player he can be.
We just turn on a switch. You know, that's what I love about my team too. We're just able to turn on a switch and kind of go into focus mode. And that's what we did, and we were able to pull away.
Mark Bowman.
Hey, Euro, what the fuck these broke ass niggas keep fucking with us for, man?
80 inch screens on the wall while I'm chilling at the crib. Top down on the Rolls Royce, pulling up the lid. Leftover lobster champagne in the fridge. You ain't never counted out 100 bands, you a kid. Get my daughter's shirt off my back, cause I'm real. Bitch, know she fuck with me, ain't gotta worry about the bills. Jeans cost a car note, watch cost a crib. Need a full tank of gas to follow me out to the crib. Picky with my hoes, I don't touch them if they basic. Fucked her in the car because the backseat was spacious. Smelling like Creed, got these bitches wanna taste me. Lil' bro, just hit the road, call my phone when you make it. Put a bag on you, bring it back if you can't handle it. Niggas talking cash, shit ain't never had a kit. Beat the pussy up, babe, I'm paying for the damages. Man, you niggas getting dressed off the mannequin. Fresh from my head to my feet, in a bed with a freak. She ain't charged me for the head, it was free. Got a lane for you, doggy, you ain't scared you can eat. Had him pick the cheese up before he met up with me. I ain't never had a job, bitch, I'm part of the mob. Jeans, Michael Mary, shoes, Louis Vuitton. Got the ball rolling, then I passed the baton. Shared the plug with my team so my niggas could shine. Go to Sun Diamonds, got the bitches staring. You can't afford to pay the taxes on the shit I'm wearing.
First off, the celebration really for two great seasons that y'all have had. I mean, I know it's kind of a year late, but now being able to celebrate this, being a two-time defending state champion, I mean, just the thought on these moments and being able to enjoy them with your teammates going through that parade.
It feels really good. You know, I love those guys. To be able to do this, I wouldn't do it with anybody else, honestly. I love my guys. Shout out Coach E, but I love my guys. This is a once-in-a-lifetime thing, and I'm glad I get to go with them again.
My bag had to get out my feelings. Nosy bitch asking questions, told her get out my business. I was born in this shit, I can't get out the trenches. Mama said change my friends, I be hanging with killers. Always knew I'd be the nigga when I went to McKenzie. Fingerprints on that money, nigga check the forensics. Bitches left when I was down, I came back with a vengeance. mansions. Bitch, we rap for these millions. Niggas rap for attention. How the fuck you getting money? You ain't got you attention. I'm the man around this bitch. To hear me rap is a privilege. Laser beam on the strap like it's Zap Zone. Made enough to buy a mansion off the trap phone. Fell off, got a plug, now I'm back on. Was in the city for a minute, now I'm back gone. Hear him talking road trips, but it's cap though. Little nigga broke his heel, but he can rap though. Ain't no heat inside the crib, but it's slap though. Ghetto boys, baby, we the new Death Row. Yeah.
Hey, Euro, what the fuck are these niggas talking about, dog? I hear y'all little niggas out there, man, my ear to the streets. Just know, nigga, we 200,000-300,000 up on this end, nigga. We been up, nigga. Y'all can't fuck with us, nigga. Come get along. Come get along, little nigga. We passing our jobs over here at Boys ENT, fuck boys. You tired of niggas dancing all in your videos, nigga? Let's go.
What can I say about Trey? Trey the truth, man. Trey the truth. You know, he got everything. You know, he got a good jumper, nice ball handle, great basketball IQ, amazing team player. He a big time player, man. End of the game, get a ball to Trey, man. I'm telling you, you're going to get a dub. You got it like that. You know, he one of the hardest workers that I know. You know, getting up at 5 in the morning is something that normal people just don't do. People don't just get up at 5 in the morning. Trey getting up at 5 in the morning and going hard at the gym for an hour or two at a time. So Trey's different, man. Trey is different. You know, and whenever the opportunity comes, man, and he's able to get something, somebody gonna truly be blessed by this kid, man, because he is the real deal. Bottom line is, man, like I said, Trey the truth. Yeah, he the truth, man. You know, I done seen TB get it in against some of the best teams in the town. I done seen TB get it in. So, you know, I'm hoping that, you know, through all of this, man, we're able to land something good, because he's one of those ones, man, that he put in the work. And he deserves opportunity, man. You know, he deserves opportunity. And, you know, for all the kids that want to go D1, you know, I feel like Trey's one of these kids, man. He put in that work. And, you know, he's Division 1 talent. So, see what happens.